हेलो एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन. स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर लेसन नंबर 1 इन इंग्लिश 1, दैट इज अ फन बर्थडे पार्टी. स्टूडेंट्स, हैव यू एवर गॉन टू अ बर्थडे पार्टी? व्हाट डू यू डू देयर? यस, वी एंजॉय द बर्थडे पार्टी. We play games, we dance, we eat, and we enjoy tasty food. The story we are going to start today is a very interesting story. The story is about a boy whose birthday is going to be celebrated. Now, let's see what that birthday boy was doing on his birthday. Rohan gets up in the morning. He is happy. It is his birthday. Father and mother wish him happy birthday. They give him gifts. Mother gives a cake to Rohan. Dad gives him a bat. In the morning, Rohan got up with a happy face because that day was his birthday. His family members wished him. His mother gave him a cake. His father gave him a bat. Grandma gives Rohan a potted plant. Grandpa gives him a cute puppy. Rohan calls him Bruno. Rohan says to everyone, "Thank you so much for the gifts." Rohan's grandmother gave him a plant and his grandfather gave him a puppy. After receiving the gifts, Rohan said thank you to everyone. In the evening, Rohan has a party. All his friends come to his house. All are very excited. Rohan cuts the cake. Like you all do on your birthday, Rohan also threw a party for his friends in the evening. His friends were very happy. His family and friends sing for him. They also play games and eat tasty food. At the time of cutting the cake, they sang the birthday song and clapped for him. After that, they played some games and enjoyed the tasty food. After some time, Rohan says bye to his friends. When they go back and the party gets over, Rohan opens all the gifts. He likes the t-shirt, ball, toys, and all the other gifts. When the party got over, Rohan said bye to his friends. After that, he opened all his gifts. He was very happy to see the gifts. Rohan hugs mom, dad, grandpa and grandma and says, "You all made this day special. Thank you. I love you all." He hugged his family members and said, "Thank you. They really made his day special." Students, I hope you enjoyed the birthday party of Rohan. Now that's all for today. Thank you.